guys. I'm in a different spot. I'm not on my bed this time. But I think my hoverboard is dead, but it'll work for a teaching video. So if you have a hoverboard, or if your cousin or something has a hoverboard, grab their hoverboard, grab your hoverboard, whoever's it is, ask them first. Don't just take it. But I'm gonna use my bed. You can use anything like a wall or anything to grab, make sure it's tall enough. It can't be down here while you're trying to be on a hoverboard. So right now I'm gonna leave it off, and I'm just gonna try to like hold on to my bed and try to balance. Of course, if you almost fall, grab onto the wall or bed or chair or anything. Probably don't use a chair. That might fall. I've tried that before and I almost died. But let's see if this is actually charged. It is. Okay, now you're gonna grab onto your bed. Of course, I know how to get onto it. Maybe even have your friend, your cousin, your mom, your dad, your parents, your grandparents, literally anybody. You grab onto them to hold you, and maybe tell them to walk around with you slowly. And my hoverboard is dying, so that's not gonna work, and it's really annoying. So I'm just gonna walk you through it instead of actually doing it. So grab on to your friend or anyone, like whoever's next to you, and also the surface that I told you to get earlier. Well, it's hard when they're off, easier when they're on. So grab them and start to go forward, like move your feet forward, like don't go back like that. Go forward and make sure you're up straight, you're not like leaning forward or leaning backwards, because then you'll fall. So, and then walk. Well, they will walk slowly with you as you go. And then once you get that down and you don't fall at all, and you've done it a few times, then I suggest friend in front of you, and turn on your hoverboard, of course, because you need it on this whole time, except for the first thing I told you to do. Oh gosh, I'm gonna fall. And then, yeah, I'm gonna fall, but just pretend I'm standing on it. And then get your friend in front of you, and then start going around like that. Make sure not to get their toes, because it hurts. And then after you get that down, just come by your hard surface, turn on your hoverboard, try to step on without the bed. Well, it's like I told you, it's harder when they're off, so make sure yours is on. Oh my gosh, yeah. But step on. If you really need to grab the bed, grab it. But if you don't grab it. And then start going slowly, and then you'll start speeding up and going faster. And that's how you ride a hoverboard. So, yeah. We'll do another video. Not sure what on yet, but I'm even gonna do like reading books because there's a lot of people working from home and they have toddlers and stuff that need books read to them, but their parents are working and can't really read them books right now or anything like that, or teach them anything. So I'm gonna do a few like almost teacher videos or reading book videos. So those ones are gonna be for the littler kids, obviously not for you guys. So yeah. Okay, bye.